tonight's top story. The Alabama House of Representatives has approved a general fund budget that slashed $200 million from the state's agencies after GOP lawmakers could not reach an agreement on tax increases.
Representatives voted 66 to 36 for the spending plan today. Most Democrats voted against the budget after criticizing the cuts. The spending plan now will go to the Senate. Ways and Means Chairman Steve Klaus says he doubts anyone in the House is happy with the budget. He says talks will continue with senators about possible revenue sources. Governor Robert Bentley called the budget cuts irresponsible. The governor has unsuccessfully sought $541 million in new taxes.